big label that brought rhythm and blues into the mainstream in the 1960s was Motown. And, you know, also a lot of great groove music. Other different than Stax, though, which is more of a southern kind of greasy, lazy, groovy kind of a feel, Motown was very crisp and clean and these beautiful, smart productions with big groups and lots of musicians. And they made these very beautiful, polished productions that crossed over. So I'm going to now play a tune called Heat Wave, which is Martha and the Vandellas, famous Motown artists. And the drummer on this is one of the famous Motown drummers, Richard Pistol Allen. So this is Heat Wave.
Yeah! Man, I love that song. The hardest part of this clinic for me is not playing those songs.